Funk Volume.
Shit, at least not at first. Started watching all the videos, like at least I'm not the worst. Get your sip on to an attempt to quench your thirst. And my rhymes are fucking sick, so please go and call a nurse or a doctor, cause I am not well. The best thing going for me now is that I'm not inside a jail cell. You see, I got my freedom, a really big mouth, bad opinionated, fat, rude, homie, no doubt. It's really pretty nice until you get into my biz. And then I snap and I proceed to tell you how it is. If I don't want you in my sight, I'm pretty good at getting you gone. So my neighbors do not bother me when I'm working on my lawn. Cause if I cared to have a discussion with a stranger, it wouldn't be with you, because when you're around I'm filled with anger. The funk volume, scrub hop with mixed flavor. I sold the beat, dude, if I was you I'd do it later. I mean you might as well, cause making tracks is easy. I made rap my bitch, so girl please don't tease me. Just let me in and let me fuck you like I mean it. The guy who made the Snuggie, you're a motherfucking genius. I wear mine too, wherever I be writing it. Fuck shit all you want, crazy warm, why we always fighting? And why the hell can't we all just get along? Don't we all drink too much, way too many hits up off the bong?
Funk Volume.
This ain't the average shit, and that you can bet. I make the tracks that I want so I can keep my self-respect. Shout out to Sugar T, man, although we never met. And it went backwards for me, cause somehow it was her that got me wet. And J Dirty, yo, we rap until I'm 53. 554, yo, already y'all be missing me. Yeah, I had me an epiphany. I say it loud, fuck you, Tiffany. You dumb bitch.